Oye, mi gente, hola, ¿cómo va? Gracias por mirar mi primer video en mi canal por YouTube, Habla con Jay. So basically, this is kind of like a preliminary thing, and I'm gonna try to keep it as short as I possibly can. But basically, this is kind of more so for my students to get a gist of what kind of things we're going to be doing, so to speak. So there's a show. It's a reality TV show, and I guess I'm assuming it's either here in the States or it's in the Dominican Republic. I don't know, but the way that they speak, I'm pretty sure that they're Dominican. This particular young lady and her mother. So the show is actually called Chelsea Live, and it says temporada, but it's temporada means like period or season or time, and you know, obviously, episodio means episode. So that's that. But there's times where when I'm watching anything on TV, or for the most part on the internet, I watch it in subs. I watch Japanese anime, so I do the same thing with Japanese anime. And but even when I'm watching like anything with, as far as like English is concerned, I do the same exact thing, because there's times where I may not catch what that person is saying. I put the subtitles on because I actually like to read. So I put the subtitles on because they may say something that I didn't catch, or something else is being mumbled. I'm like, what did they say? I didn't hear it. So some people don't like that, but I do. But so the interesting thing, I'm gonna go ahead and get into it. But the interesting thing is, I'm gonna show you guys. Hey! So the interesting thing about this is that sometimes on YouTube they may actually have all of the subtitles. Sometimes they won't, so it may be kind of jumbled. So even though you're listening to certain things, you have to pay attention to what's actually being said. Another show that you can watch that may actually help you with your Spanish, as far as like listening and even reading comprehension, is a show. Well, there's a lot of different shows, a lot of telenovelas that I really don't watch. I tried to get into it, and I was like, I can't do this. It's too much. But I will watch from time to time. I will try to finish up the whole series of Celia. Celia Cruz. Celia Cruz es una cubana. All right. Es una cubana famosa. Y they call her la reina de la salsa, right? They call her the queen of salsa. Just like they call Patti LaBelle the queen of soul. And just a tidbit real quick. So they actually sang together on stage live. I think they were singing Kimbara. Kimba, I always say that. I always sing it wrong. Whatever. I always butcher that. Hey mama, yeah. Right? So you got that. But they actually sang together. But anyways, I digress. Let's go ahead and check this out, and I'm going to show you some other different things you can use as far as like your listening skills are concerned, because obviously I want you guys to talk to people, but still get accustomed to listening to different things and different accents and dialects and stuff like that. So yeah, let's go ahead and let's check that out right now.
Ahí vamos. Llegó tío.
Saludos.
Tristán y yo firmamos el contrato hace 2 días, y mami, y a los 2 días entonces viene Tristán y se me aparece con su equipo. Ustedes saben que yo me emociono. Ustedes saben que yo me altero.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Hola.
Hello.
Hola.
Ay, Dios mío.
Bienvenido. Ay, Dios, cuánta emoción.
Bienvenidos a mi casa. A ti. ¿Cómo están todos? Sean bienvenidos.
Oh, pero muchacha, déjala sabrosura. Ya se cree que creen Calvacha.
Bueno. Aquí en Calvacha que se ajuste, mi amor, porque ahora venimos con reality para la de Afro.
Hay que darle razón, porque yo veo que hay 1.4 millones de gente que están de acuerdo ahí.
1.5.
1.5. Pero eso crece todos los días.
Y todos esos muchachones, mira, que eran, pero están bien alimentados, ¿verdad?
Sí, sí. Son unos tigres todos. Es la nueva escolta de la niña. Llegué con los regalos, pero no paso por la chimenea.
Traje cheque también.
¿Cómo? Dinero.
Eso sí me gusta.
So, yeah. Just real quick, the mother, she kind of looks like, she looks like a mix of two different people. La Lupe es una cubana también. Una cubana famosa y ella es una cantante también como Celia Cruz. So she's, she's a famous singer. She's from Cuba as well. If you watch the show, Celia is actually a white Latina actually playing this chick, but in reality, it's La Lupe. There's certain songs that the young lady is singing in that other show that La Lupe actually sang. So it's really interesting that they did that. But in any case, this lady, her mother, Chelsea's mother, I think Chelsea's mother is kind of hot, but Chelsea's mother, she kind of looks like La Lupe and Eartha Kitt. Eartha Kitt is an African-American woman. She's a singer, she's an actress. She passed a few years back. I don't know how long ago it was. But, oh, and just a tidbit, Eartha Kitt actually has a nice handful of songs that she did in Spanish as well, being African-American. So there's a lot of stuff going on there. Anyways, I don't want to get into all that. I just want to talk about her mom real quick. And look at their hair. I love their hair. You don't see too many people do it. I mean, you see people doing that nowadays. They're not straightening their hair and putting relaxers and stuff in their hair. They're letting their hair be naturally. And I love that. Like I said, to my understanding, I believe that they're Dominican. And so for me, that's just like beautiful to me. I love seeing women in there with their natural hair, especially women of color. I love, y'all don't understand that. Okay, so anyways, let's go ahead and continue watching this video, all
right?
No es que soy muy, muy, muy del dinero, tú sabes, muy billetera y eso, pero cuando yo vi el cheque, yo dije, bueno, hay que hacerlo.
Después se me quería el crew y quiere más cuarto.
Adelante, ven. No es fácil tú disponer de tu casa de que para hacer un reality. Vengan, entren. Que yo estoy hablando sin micrófono. Y entonces, esto recoge todo chévere, todo okay. Bien.
Pues sí, porque nosotros somos nuevos en esto de reality.
¿Tú sabes?
¿Y cómo se siente?
No, tú sabes, súper emocionada porque mami me dice, che, el que Tristán quiere grabar un reality contigo, tú te despuestas. Le digo yo, bueno, mami, yo nunca hice un reality, pero vamos a darle porque...
Hay que apoyarla porque, ¿verdad? La muchachita del afro tiene que romper.
Oh,
Me dijeron, ¿quién usamos para un reality? ¿Quién es Kardashian en este país? Dime quién es famoso por ser famoso. Dije, espérate, yo sé exactamente quién, la sobrina mía. Vamos para allá.
Ya tú sabes.
Aquí estamos. Bueno, señores, pues bienvenidos a la casa. Quiero que me lleven la nevera al paso, eso sí. ¿Verdad? Sí, al paso, sí. Muy simpática la niña, pero ¿verdad? Que no me beban tú el jugo, tú me le das refresco a la visita. El jugo se mantuvo en la nevera porque yo le hice mi advertencia para la visita, refresco, para lo de la casa, jugo. Porque lo que nos tenemos que alimentar somos nosotros.
Okay, this is kind of like more so for my students that are going to maybe watching this or anybody that's interested in taking up my class later on. So this particular dialect, it's a kind of like, it's like a Caribbean, it is a Caribbean dialect. And I actually subscribe to the Caribbean dialect because like my godmother, she's Puerto Rican, I listen to salsa, merengue, bachata. So that's that. But they tend to drop their S's in certain areas and they drop their O's in certain areas as well. So I'm trying to see, it may be like in the middle of a word or at the end of a word. So it's usually next to another consonant, not a syllable. I mean, not a vowel, but another consonant for the most part. It depends. So like, if you say, you see the word alimentar son uno corto, right? So I just drop my S, but you would say alimentar son unos cortos. But they may say, I wasn't listening all the way through, but uno corto, right? But she was still pluralizing it. And so let me see, let's go back to one part where I'm trying to see, because she says it right here. She drops her S. Even right here, I believe, he even said it too. Que no se asuste. So, asuste or asustar means like, asustarse means to like be afraid. So, anyway, but it's asustar. So, I wasn't listening. He meant to say asuste, right? Or no se asuste. But with her, she said something and it stuck out. And I want to get to that. So, I mean, if you're not catching what's going on, even right here, because I can read, he was saying, like, you know, you're going to have a bunch of cameras. You're going to be on Instagram, obviously, that sticks out. But it's going to be cameras 24/7. So even just reading and listening and stuff like that, like, you see what's going on. So they're not, this is going to be something they're not accustomed to. And so even the daughter, Chelsea, was explaining it to her mother what was actually going on.
A fingir cosas. Esto es como la muchacha.
Puro
pueblo. Puro pueblo. Puro pueblo.
Sí, sin mucho maquillaje, sin mucha tapadera, porque es verdad, es un reality.
Es un reality, es la realidad.
Si tú ves que alguna zona de la casa tiene reguero, no le enseñes. Nada más enséñaselo de la puerta para allá. La chiquita no es fácil.
Tengo un monitor 24/7.
Así es.
Que la niña salió a mí, gusta demasiado. O sea que no quiero miradera y chequeadita con la niña, concéntrense en su cámara y cero confianza. No quiero que me le pidan el WhatsApp a la niña. El primero que vea pidiéndole el WhatsApp a la niña sale partido de esta casa.
Hay que pensar en eso, hay que protegerla siempre. Así es.
Es una vaina de familia.
¿Verdad que sí?
Oye,
son demasiado
herencia.
Buenas.
Oye, ¿qué le quiere a esa niña? Gusta demasiado.
Hay peor en la vida.
Bueno.
Oye, mira.
Es de la sala, como una salita, pero la gente casi nunca se queda aquí porque la gente le gusta más el güey de la terraza, más chabacana, más chula, más libre. Y en lo personal, este es mi espacio favorito de la casa.
Concho, Tristán, tú me has metido en un apuro porque tú traesme tú esta cámara aquí, que todo se siente, ¿me entiendes? Como presionado, me siento presionado, presionada. Yo soy una mujer que ando en pantalones cortos y brasiel en la casa. Eso va a ser un lío. Tú di que grabando a Chelsea el día entero. Cuando yo pase.
No se preocupe, mamá. Eso es rating.
Pero hay que bajarle algo. Por lo menos quítame aunque sea 10 cámaras porque una, no, así, ¿no?
No, mira, lo que va a pasar es que la mayoría de tiempo.
So, yeah, that's pretty much it. And even then, like, you get him say, like, she's concerned about the ratings and all the stuff. She's like, I'm going to be passing back and forth. How's it going to work? Da-da-da-da-da. Because it's real life. But in any case, this is an interesting show. There's a lot of other different shows you can watch. You can actually turn, like, the subs off if you don't like it. But, you know, that's that. And, like, yeah. But anyway, that's good. So, another thing I wanted to tell you guys about. I'm sorry, I'm looking up at my screen, my big screen, but my camera's right here. So, but in any case, another, an app that I would suggest that you guys would use or should use in order to listen to Spanish is, it's called TuneIn Radio. So TuneIn Radio is an app for the iPhones and the Androids, all right? And it's actually completely free. Completamente gratis. Completamente gratis. Completamente gratis. All right? At the app. Completamente gratis. But in any case, let's go ahead and check it out. So, this is TuneIn Radio. I was listening to this, this particular channel or canal. It's called La Farra. And make sure, we're going to go over rolling you guys. That's vitally. But in any case, let me see if I can do this. So with this particular app, you can listen to any station on the planet for the most part that's streaming anything. So if we go by location, we go to Africa, Asia, Central America, North America, South America, Europe. This is supposed to be Australia. There's nothing in Antarctica. All right. So we got all that stuff established. So, like for me, I usually, you can go to Caribbean islands, but like there's one in particular where I will go to New York, Nueva York, and I will listen to this one particular station, and they play a mix. I'm not really big into reggaeton, but they'll play like a nice helping of reggaeton, and then they'll play salsa bachata and some merengue in between all of that. So let's go ahead and go to Nueva York, and this is actually the station right here. It's called La Mega in New York, right? So if I play it, this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna listen to it here and check it out. Here we go.
This is premium content on TuneIn. Please subscribe to TuneIn Premium.
Okay, on my what's the place I could do it? So let me see. I'm gonna pull it up real quick so you guys can see it. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and take a listen to this real quick. Hopefully it won't be that loud. Let's go ahead and go to my favorites. And like I said, we're gonna check this guy out first, right? So let's go ahead and click that and see what happens. And right now I think they're playing salsa. check out a different, I just want to give you guys a tangible example. Where did we go to? La Farra. So let's go there. Let's play that. There we go. Okay, and that's pretty much it. This is a pretty long video, but I'm going to be using this video on my YouTube. Yeah, obviously, it's going to be on my YouTube, but it's going to be on my website as well. You guys can check it out. Actually, check out my website if you're actually interested in like setting up classes or whatever. I'm going to get started in August as far as like my web classes or whatnot. But this is kind of like an impromptu type video. It's kind of like giving you just a gist of what things we might actually go over and how we might do things. So, but obviously, like, especially when it comes to videos and listening to things, I'll be playing music, I'll be playing videos so people can listen, and I'll be asking questions. What is being said here? Can you understand this? How do you feel about that? So it's gonna be like a really interactive type of course for the most part, but that's about it. So thank you so much for checking out this video for my channel, Habla con Jay, and Dios te bendiga. Dios te bendiga. Ciao. Yeah. Una mentira, es la verdad, mami.